is Laurie Blakeman. I'm the MLA for the fabulous constituency of Edmonton Centre, which is fabulous because we have a really large and active queer community. And it's something that I, as a politician, really value because the queer community brings us creativity, dedication. They're smart, they're well-educated, and lots of times they've got money. So they can make things happen. So if you're a member of that community and you're not feeling the love right now, hang in there. You can make it better, and you can make a huge difference as one individual. I'm just one person. I'm nobody special. My parents were teachers. I grew up in Belgravia. I just dropped out of high school. No big deal, right? But I was determined to change the world, and I have changed the world. And I'm just a normal person. So if I can do that, you can. And it's important to you that you know that you are valued. And I've done a lot of work on gay rights in my lifetime. So I've been able to achieve stuff that sets you free. And frankly, I'd like you to take advantage of that, and I will be right pissed if you don't. So take those freedoms that I won for you, that I got into legislation, and make use of them, and find something that interests you, and follow it, and do it, and get really excited, and put some energy into it, and it will pay you back.
Gay pride!
Blah, blah, blah. People are always telling you, you gotta do all this stuff, whatever. But you see what I mean? I worked for something to happen, and I got it, and it's worth it, and I made stuff so that you could be free and you could be safer and your rights would be protected. So don't waste my time. Make use of that stuff.